I understand. You found paradise in America. Had a good trade. Made a good living. The police protected you. There were guards of law. You didn't need a friend. But, now you come to me and you ask Don Corleone and give me justice. But you don't ask for respect. You don't ask for French. You don't even think to call me Godfather. Instead, you come into my house on the day my daughter is to be married. And you ask me to murder for money.